On a cold and windy day, we left Middle Harness to sail back in the direction where we came from, with end destination Middle Harness. At first we had to pass the Haringvliet Bridge that is just 20 centimeters too low to pass without an opening. And it opens only once an hour, so you always have to wait. But then again, you create a fantastic traffic jam. You can't hear them complaining, but you know what they are saying. And I always say to those people, I didn't ask for a bridge, the water was there first. The bridge is there for your convenience, not mine. After the bridge, the sun emerged behind the clouds, and we rolled out the jib and we had a wonderful trip to Middle Harness. From here we wanted to pick up our car that was still parked in Stellendam. You have to know, Stellendam is on the end of the world, and to get there with public transport is a nightmare. That's why we wanted to rent a car somewhere close to a marina to minimize the walking distance. But when we entered the harbor, we encountered something new, a bridge that was always open for nautic traffic. And in a case of instant karma, the bridge closes just when we arrived. A couple of pedestrians needed to cross, and a few moments later, we were on our way again. We found a nice berth in the lovely park haven Middle Harness, where we were welcomed by the harbour master.